My husband is a little bit older. With the problem of the economy, my husband can't find a job today. I'm the only one working at home. Sometimes I do like two jobs, and sometimes it's hard to make it with two jobs, you know? How many hours you can work? And I have a son. I need to take care of my son too. To stay at home, and sometimes you don't have money to buy milk for your son. It's very hard to admit. What we need is just to buy food. We don't need nothing else. And you have all your money, your house and business, and everything is doing very well. And you go all the way down, you know, it's very hard. I used to have everything. To see myself with nothing, it's very hard.
Federation CJA is helping this woman and thousands like her. This year, more and more Jewish families are in crisis. Your continuing generosity makes it possible to assist those in need. More than ever, give hope. Combined Jewish Appeal.